So, one of the Lammies is dead, huh? Too bad he didn't shoot both of them.
Don't punch on my leg. Bad dog. Only male dogs do that.
Woof, woof. So, who is presiding over the funeral?
Reverend Lincoln is taking care of the details. However you say that word.
What are you doing?
I'm just tucking her in her casket.
I'm looking for Leo. He was here with my mother's brother, Paul.
You must be Lambkin. The girl who wants to be a rebel.
Yes, don't I look like a rebel now?
Put on these clothes, and then Hector will take you down to a planet where he will train you to be a rebel.
But I have to go to my mommy's funeral.
This will be your first lesson. Never do what they expect you to do. Now put these on and go meet Hector down by the shuttle.
Did you say you were tucking her?
Yes. Making her fit right in the box, because cadavers sometimes have muscle contractions and spasm.
Shit.
That was her, not me. What is this planet, Hector?
This is the Panamanian moon, where I will teach you to be a rebel.
How are you gonna teach me?
You must do exactly what I tell you to do.
Everything you say?
Yes. Do whatever I say without question.
Well, okay then.
Come on now. Let's walk this way.
Is that?
I am a Cylon Centurion.
A cycle server, sequel. You mean a robot?
She is a skin job robot that was made to look like you.
So, I really am the real Lammy.
I must take this back to the factory for recycling.
Good riddance to rubbish.